Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going through my old scrapbook that I used in one of my previous videos, but as you can see in my last scrapbook, you most probably tell that I have added a lot in my new one now. So this is my old one that I used a while back in a few videos, but I'm also going to show you what I added in this one compared to the one I use now. So without the further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so I remember adding in my last one, in this one right here, I remember adding some old Vamps pictures. As you can see in my new one, I have added some new ones since then, as you can see. And here is an old Little Mix page that I did. As you can see, I've added some more in my new scrapbook. And also this is my old Ariana Grande scrapbook page that I did. As you can most probably tell that I have added some brand new ones. And if you saw my old, well, my new scrapbook, also if you all have noticed that I have added some new, well, obviously in my old scrapbook, that I added pictures of New Hope Club, and this is an old drawing that I did, and here's an old Vamps scrapbook page that I did in my old scrapbook. As you can most probably tell now, I have added some new Vamps pictures. Now, I remember doing this page. This was my Little Mix BFFs page. And to be honest, if you all, well, like I said, in my new scrapbook now, you all can tell that I have added a new BFF page. And here's another one that I did as well. And here are some old Ariana Grande edit pictures that I did. And as you most probably tell, that I have added a lot since my old scrapbook. Well, you know, if you saw my old videos on this. And there's some more right here, but these are Little Mix ones. And as you most probably can tell, that I have added some new dresses in my new scrapbook. This is my old one. I'm just updating you all on what's happening with my old scrapbook. And I remember adding some nail ideas as well, as you can most probably can tell. And this is my old LOL Surprise scrapbook page, as you all can tell that I have added some new LOL Surprise pictures. This is my old one right here, and this is my old Jeffree Star scrapbook page, as you can tell. And my old Bratz page. I actually remember doing this one. It's actually one of my favourite pages that I ever did. And there's some new ones right here that I've added. And I remember doing a favourite YouTube scrapbook page. As you can tell. I might think about adding a new YouTube page to my scrapbook. And there's another LOL Surprise scrapbook page. And another New Hope Club one as well, as you can see. And an old Bratz one, because I did add another one in. And I actually remember adding these Little Mix photos in. And these old, well, actually I remember adding these prom dresses in. And this is my old Cars page. I actually remember adding these in. and my old Vamps scrapbook page as well. As you all can see, that I have added a lot since my new one. And over here is my old mermaid scrapbook page. As you all can tell, that I have added some new ones since then. And I remember doing in my old scrapbook page a magazine scrapbook page as well. I had some magazine covers in. And who remembers this Wings scrapbook page? Well, I actually do, because in my new scrapbook now that I still use, you all might know that I have added some new pictures since then. And I also added some pictures right here. This is also one of my favourite ones that I did. And here's another one that I did as well. This is Victorious. And this is, I think I remember doing a kitty cat page or something like that. Not too sure though. But I never done it in my new scrapbook. I remember adding some magazine clippings as well. As you all can see, and some cutouts of Jojo Siwa. And some unicorn pictures. As you all can tell, that I have added some new unicorn pictures since then. If you have seen my last old scrapbook video. I also remember adding some pink backgrounds as well, as you all can see. And I remember adding this Wings Club photo right here. I have added a lot since my old scrapbook. This is what I used to do. And I remember adding some stickers as well, if you don't remember. It's been a while since I've used a scrapbook, so I am showing you guys a little tour. I also remember adding some magazine pictures as well. And as you all can see, here are some old magazine pictures of Ariana Grande and all that. And here is a picture of the Vamps that I remember putting in. And as you can see, I have added some more pictures on the side right here. And here is another picture from the cat pack. I remember adding this in as well. And some pets, if you all remember. I remember adding these in as well. And I remember adding some old iCarly pictures as well. And some llamas. I remember adding these in. These were actually one of my favourites that I did. And also some pandas. I remember adding these in. I might even add some more panda photos in my new scrapbook. And I also remember adding some anime pictures as well, if you all remember. And I remember doing this old Ariana Grande scrapbook page, if you all remember. And this is my old Hannah Montana scrapbook page that I remember doing as well. Now, what I've done with this theme, this was more like a birthday theme. I remember doing this as well. My old Monster High scrapbook page. And I also remember adding some butterflies in my old scrapbook page as well. And some fashion pictures as well. Some old Little Mix pictures. I also remember adding a comic strip in as well. And some old pictures of dresses. And some pictures of dogs. I also remember adding these in as well. And some more photos over here that I remember adding in. And this was another LOL surprise page that I did. And some fashion as well. This was a, I think this is another page that I did. I just added a picture of a unicorn. And some more over here. So this was my old unicorn page as well. And I think this was anime, I think I remember adding this in. Some stickers that I've added in. Some old edits that I did. Now, I remember adding some old rainbow pictures in as well. And my old princess page as well. Now, I remember adding some perfume pictures in as well. An old Harley Quinn page that I remember doing. And some more pictures over here. I don't really know what I've done with this one, but I remember doing it anyway. And some more pictures over here as well. And I also remember adding another one, pictures over here as well. And some pictures of Katy Perry. And a new BFF scrapbook page that I remember doing. Now here are some photos of some old drag queens that I remember adding in. And some pictures of dogs. And that was it. So yeah. So that was it for looking through my old scrapbook. If you would like to see more videos like this, please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye everyone.